So now we're going to get this cowboy series up here. And the Dallas Cowboys stay with putting it down for Thanksgiving.